Hey, what up guys, it's Eric V here, Beta Records TV, back in the studio again, and I've got three lovely ladies with me today from overseas. I'm gonna try this once, and I know you're gonna have to correct me, but if I say it fast, maybe it'll work. L'école est ma française. Tell us the name of your band, because I just butchered that.
We have the French name, Le Corps Mince De Francoise.
See, it sounds so much better when they say it. Well, thank you guys for stopping by. Now, is this your first time to LA?
It's first time in the States.
Really?
Yeah, I've never been outside of Europe.
How do you like it so far?
It's awesome.
Yeah?
It's so different. Like, everyone's really friendly here.
Mm-hmm. I like everything so far.
Well, we welcome you. So, you guys are a Finnish group that has a French name that sings in English. Do you write in English, or do you write in your native language and then convert it?
I write everything in English. Mm-hmm. That's why we get this kind of funny accent and funny way of saying stuff, that it's not actually that good English.
Yeah, but
it's a thing about it that I think it's just charming, that why people like us.
Let's talk a bit about what you guys have been doing in town. I know you mentioned you came over here to work on some projects. Explain that a little bit.
We haven't released anything on MySpace for about half a year, so now we're gonna get a big new release of a song called Something Golden. We are right now, we've been filming for 3 days a music video. Well, we hooked up with LA music video maker Matt Amato, and he's making for us a really cool clip just about us biking through the city. It was really cool. We've been biking around the whole city for 3 days.
Really?
To the beach in Santa Monica, and then in front of a green screen. We brought with us some cool Finnish bikes here called City Bikes, Yopo Bikes from Finland, and we used them non-stop.
Wow.
Like just outside of shooting too.
Yeah,
we had a nice night ride yesterday with like 15 people. The whole city was deserted at that time, just like, so we could ride really fast.
Yeah.
And we got really good material.
We've been touring since October almost, like in Europe. Yeah. Mm-hmm. We've been working on the album now for a long while. I mean, you can't be writing anything when you're on tour, because the songs would be about sitting in a van.
That's why the second album is always so hard for bands, because they tour because of the first album, and then they have to write the second album at the same time, and it's impossible to write like I'm sitting in a bus or something like that.
So now I'm going to Berlin to the studio just to focus on the album and the cover art for the album and stuff. So it's gonna be just relax for 2 months and then back on tour.
Talk a little bit about some of the places you've played, the smaller venues, the bigger venues.
Actually, the coolest gigs I think we've done. We were warming up for this act, The Wombats, are pretty big in UK, and it's hard to warm up for like teenage audience who comes to see their favorite band.
Yeah.
And we're just like, okay, we're from Finland. Here we are. You have not heard our songs, you don't know who we are, and we have a funny name. But in the end, we had all.
Like, but they loved you. Yeah,
so it went home really well.
What made you decide to get into this kind of music, and how did you describe your sound?
I could say we're really pop music. We're kind of fed up with the terms like indie and electro, and it's always something, and pop is just wider.
But it's easy to work with the background because we don't know any good drummer, so.
I write actually everything on GarageBand on my computer, and then we kind of work it out together, and then I go to the studio with our producer Jonas in Berlin, and we work on the track there and just to get the sounds, and we use a lot of like 80s old drum machines and stuff.